particularly right at this time of the year.
Why is it important? What's the timeliness?
Well, Dr. Skip Sanders? One of the key things is the fact that we're hosting this week the Association of African American Museums Conference. This is a gathering of all the leaders of all the African American museums in the country.
How many are there?
Somewhere between 150 and 200. Mm-hmm. It's a good number. Mm-hmm. And they'll be here till Saturday, and we're closing really on an extremely interesting thing. Saturday morning, a panel which is open to the public is going to be looking at the impact of an exhibition that happened 20 years ago at the Maryland Historical Society called Mining the Museum, where an African-American artist actually reinstalled their already existing galleries and showed the subconscious and the hidden messages about African-descended people that are contained in most of our museums of art.
What does that mean?
Well, for instance, this is a makeup thing, but you might see something where someone who was an artisan who was African or African-American did a silver tea service, and right next to that he would install a set of shackles and chains. Just the irony and the contradiction of it all. But it was considered a groundbreaking exhibition, and actually the Maryland Historical Society should get some credit because they had the courage to actually be the first to have that kind of reinstallation and show exactly the hidden messages that are just contained in art.